ったな。Sada šetamo okolo ostrva. I'm not. Moraš gurat vrat. tamo ću. Kip Slobode je predstavljen nekim poznatim stvarima. Predloženi temelji koji su bili za Kip Slobode. I na kraju su izabrali ovaj zadnji dole niži. Mama, vidi kako je noga izgleda. Vidjuha koliko je.
To express enormous ideas. In 1871, Bartholdi crisscrosses America, gathering inspiration, discussing the project with publishers, politicians, and even President Ulysses S. Grant. He searches for the perfect site and finds it. Edloe's Island, just a tiny speck of land in New York Harbor. But to the artist, a dramatic stage for the colossal statue he'd begun to envision. Busiest in the world, teams with international trade and an increasing flow of immigrants drawn to and fueling an unprecedented surge of industry and wealth in the wake of the Civil War. Every ship coming and going will pass the statue in the harbor. New York has become the very gateway to the new world and the freedom America has come to represent. La Boulay sets the project in motion. Secures permission to place the statue on Bedloe's Island and launches a massive fundraising effort. His plan calls for the people of France to donate the statue. Americans will provide a grand pedestal for the statue on the chosen site. Bartholdi spends years on the design. The ancient Roman goddess Libertas has long been used to personify the idea of liberty. But the idea of liberty is controversial in much of the world. It suggests violence and revolution. In the end, Bartholdi's vision transforms the goddess into a bearer of law and light. He calls his statue Liberty Enlightening the World. It is an immense ideal. And in 1875 in Paris, Bartholdi begins to build an immense statue of the figure Liberty.
hlavní hráč stolice. To jak starou se píš. Aha, Singert. Singerce, starý fotoaparát. Zas tak načí, vidíš. Ale myslím, že čaj bylo, jo. A je starý, tak a načo. Da. Vidíš, taký muzičký instrument, jo, violína. To je starý harmonika tam. Šta je ovo? Meča, hajmo na stare. Iz narodna noša neka. Tomas. Koruc. Vidim, ove torbe bile, kažu. Iz Crne Gore. Kaže, porodca Radulović, Crna Gora, 1916. Marko i Dunja Radulović iz Banja Luke u Bosni. Dok je bila Austro-Ugarska, njihova čerka Kristina, rođena 1913.